Okay. Well, Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2. We are meeting the 9 finalists the first half today. Hatfield's Good Grub.
Hey,
Ken,
how you doing?
Ken, introduce yourself to the city.
I'm Ken Hatfield. I'm the owner and chef at Hatfield's Good Grub, Hatfield's Good Grub Express, and on both of our food trucks.
Of course, and this is Ma.
And this is my mother, Ma. Everybody knows her as Ma.
Yeah.
And Ma's nuts, actually. We actually make some peanuts that we sell at the shop that are called Ma's nuts. They're an original recipe that she's been making since she was a little girl.
And you are a Hatfield. Out of the Hatfield McCoys, you are a Hatfield.
Yes, sir.
Well, let's talk about what you brought for us today.
Well, let me see. We'll start over here. Both of our shops are represented here. Downtown, we have like a sandwich shop. Mm-hmm. It's 9th and Euclid, 850 Euclid Avenue. This is called a Deli Buster. It's one of our sandwiches. We do pasta salads. It's a quick in-and-out place that you do for lunch. We're only open during the week for
lunch.
What's
on the Deli Buster?
The Deli Buster's got it's got salami, turkey, smoked ham, smoked Gouda cheese, Swiss cheese, dill pickles, all kinds of it
wow.
busts the deli.
Yes,
that's
it
what
does.
I did.
All right. How about this?
This
one?
Is what we built our company on.
Yeah.
14-hour slow smoke pulled pork barbecue. We smoke everything ourselves, mm-hmm. and this is our brown sugar bacon mac and cheese. Both of that sandwich can be had at both of our locations okay. and on our food trucks. That can only be had downtown. But this right here, that's our bread and butter.
Okay.
It's got pulled pork barbecue, homemade coleslaw, bread and butter pickles
it's
on it.
It's a meal and a bun.
And then our homemade sauces, and that these are all gonna are all bottled and for sale.
Yeah.
This is our Cleveland sauce that I actually engineered just for Cleveland because in North Carolina, this is what we think is barbecue sauce.
Right, right.
You know, this is vinegar, and that's what we eat on pork and everything else. But Clevelanders like their tomato.
And last but not least,
you know what I brought?
Yes, indeed.
I brought some of our infamous banana pudding.
Yeah. Which is amazing.
Which is crazy good. People stalk us for this. I brought you a spoon. I figured you wouldn't wait.
Oh, you know how it goes with me. Okay.
People stalk us for this. But yeah, we're looking to really hit the food scene here in Cleveland. We already have it impacted. We've been voted best burger on the West Side. We've been voted best food truck in Cleveland a couple of years. Best burger, the National Hamburger
and
Festival.
Best mall.
Best mall.
Absolutely. No doubt about it.
Awesome. Okay. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you very much.
We're meeting our finalists for season 2 of Cleveland Chain Reaction. Okay. Lots more to come.